Former Health Director General Dr. Ismail Merican hailed Khairi Jamaluddin as a breath of fresh air and said he was the best man to be the health minister as he had proven himself. Ismail said Khairi needed help from all stakeholders from the public and private sector in addressing the COVID-19 pandemic. He said Khairi's first order of business should be to hold frank discussions and make decisions based on the best ideas from the stakeholders. "We are losing to the pandemic and Khairi needs to act fast," he said. Ismail said, "Once a decision was made, others should listen to him so the country could get back on its feet with the economy running again." Former Deputy Health Minister Dr. Lee Boon Chai also welcomed Khairi's appointment, calling it a good move. Lee said Khairi was aware of the problems inflicted by the pandemic and had the experience to handle it. He said Khairi's immediate priority was to ensure the national COVID-19 immunization program came under the Health Ministry and not the Science, Technology and Innovation Ministry. He also hoped that Khairi would resolve the issue of contract doctors who went on strike on July 26th to demand a fair career path and the same benefits as medical officers in permanent positions.